Yeah, okay. I wrote that letter. I needed to cover my ass, okay? Us selling people our own homemade sandwiches? That's insane. And sooner or later, I figured we'd all be out of a job, and can't afford that right now, So I thought if I could just, seize the opportunity. Because that's what you're supposed to do, right? Stick your neck out, stand out to the guy upstairs. I mean, have you ever made a tasty torpedo? Do you even know what's in the Southwestern chicken? You sit there, assuming, in your big corporate bubble, while we're up to our elbows in bacon Alfredo and artisan breads, all for $8.60 an hour. And you guys can't even answer the phone. Or show up when we need you. So, we all made up our own sandwiches. And they're great. They are great fucking sandwiches.